Here's Ganella Hutton.
Bending over miles of cotton, finally ruined my daddy's back. As he overcompensated for an education lack. As a kid, I rode behind him on his canvas Cossack. And every day he'd say 500 pounds or bust. As he pulled me through that hot chowchilla dust. When I grew too big to ride, I got myself an old tow sack. Mama sewed me on a harness and I strapped it on my back. Daddy headed for the fields, and as I stepped into his track, I ain't sure, but I think my mom cussed. As I followed him through that hot chowchilla dust, I drove by there on the freeway. Oh, it's been a year or so. I was glad they had a freeway. I didn't want to go too slow. I could see them in the distance, cotton pickers by the road. Like mom and dad, they'll lay on me the crust. One by one, they'll turn to hot chowchilla dust. Sandy soil and go-ahead stickers and 120 heat can make big strong cotton pickers into something broken beat. Many nights it was a good thing we were just too tired to eat. In our tent at night I'd hear them as they fuss. From my blanket on that hard chowchilla crust, I drove by there on the freeway. Oh, it's been a year or so. I was glad they had a freeway. I didn't want to go too slow. I could see them in the distance, cotton pickers by the road. Like mom and dad, they'll lay on me the crust. One by one, they'll turn to hot chowchilla dust. One by one, they'll turn to hot chowchilla dust.